It's News with Bob. How are you? Today's news, pretty interesting. It's about an article about adding caffeine to products. The latest product is a chewing gum. You know, we do get plenty of caffeine in the morning with a cup of coffee, and then those power drinks that some kids are drinking or passing out on are just, now they're adding it to gum? What, are we going to add caffeine to everything? You know, we wake up, our day's going to, you know, in about 10 minutes, it's going to be like this, because we've got caffeine in our butter, got a, you know, regular cup of coffee, it's in our cereal, and also the gum I'm chewing. I mean, anybody say there'll be caffeine everywhere in everything that we consume? Do we want to live like this and try to communicate with people? Do we? Get the hell, come on, FDA, get the caffeine out of food and gum.